But they went by quick, I guess. I mean, it was a quiet day. But I was doing a lot of editing today, so that kind of makes the time go by. So I'm not complaining. I'm just hungry, but I'm not complaining. It's a beautiful day, but, like I said, this is one of the perks of the clock going back. Back it went the last time? Whatever. You come outside and it's still bright. It's a little chilly, but it's still nice nonetheless. New York is just like the melting pot. You go from one neighborhood to the next. We have, you know, like you see black people, then you know where the Jewish neighborhood begins. You know where the West Indian neighborhoods are, where the African neighborhoods are. Gotta love it. Let's go. Don't beep your horn at me, dumbasses.
There she was again, standing in my view. So I stopped once more. Damn, she's 5'9", pretty brown eyes, but she was not mine. And to my surprise, right by her side. Was an ex of mine. Small computer.